is Robin Simpson. I work for the Welsh Government and Health Department. And it affected me in 2001. I was diagnosed with polycystic kidney disease, which is a degenerative disease which makes, you end up with kidney failure. It took about 15 years for it to happen, but 2.5 years ago, I went on the transplant list, and I've been on dialysis for 2 years now.